Then I pull your leash and hold within my hands. Under thumb, under to myself, hold within my hands. Yeah.
And the power of the orchestra is sort of like look around, go like, holy shit.
All these musicians making this huge musical entity, it's an amazing feat.
There are certain moments in classical music when it tries to address primitivism, tribalism, the kind of musical language not unlike what Metallica uses.
In order for great art to be made, sometimes it has to be on the brink of chaos, and they're willing to go there.
Out of that came awesome, powerful music.
How can I be lost if I've got nowhere to go?
You never know what you're going to get with Metallica. There's always a bit of mystique in there, and all of a sudden, you're in it.
That's right. I am back. It's Monday. It's Metallica Monday. And I am Lars, your friendly neighborhood Danish drummer, hitting you from right here. Right here. That's right. Thank you for still joining. I hope you're well. Hope yours are well. Hope you're safe. Hope you're sound. This week is number 19, Metallica Monday 19. That's pretty crazy. That means we've been doing this for at least 4 months. You know what all that means. We don't need to get into that. Anyway, welcome back. This week, we have something a little different for you. Try this on for size. So, my notes here from Dan. Hey, it says. So we're changing things up a bit this week. Instead of a pro shot gig, like the other ones, the first 18 were all pro shot, in case you didn't know. This one, now we're hitting one of your Hi-8 camcorder tapes from the Justice Tour. You, in this case, is me. So one of my Hi-8 camcorder tapes. does anybody really know what that means? So Hi 8 was back in the day there when you had a camcorder and it recorded on, I guess, Hi 8. Who knew? Anyway, my buddy Otto, Hi Otto from Detroit, Otto Wire, used to come out and travel with us and would often film, help out, preserve. Maybe back in 1989 when he was filming this particular gig, he knew that 31 years later, 31 years, that's fucking crazy. He knew that 31 years later, we all knew that 31 years later, I'd be sitting here babbling along, introducing a Metallica Mondays from his very fine ability, capacity, camera work, whatever word you want to put in there. Anyway, thank you, Otto. Hope you and yours are well, too. Anyway, so this is a little different. This is not a pro shot like all the others. This is Otto with his camcorder, and it's been paired up with a soundboard recording. There you go. Filmed at the last show of the North American Damage Justice Tour in Irvine. Irvine Meadows, I think it was called back then. And that is in 89. Doesn't have a date here. I think it was in September. Doesn't actually have the date. Sorry. This intro can't go up. It doesn't have the proper date. There it is. Scroll. If all else fails, scroll. September 23rd, 1989. Anyway, it was captured by Otto. We all recovered that part. What I assume, meaning Spider Dam, assumes was my camcorder. He's right. He started off in the wings, both stage left and stage right, which you're about to find out, before going out into the crowd, briefly getting busted by security. We can't wait for that part. It'll be a unique one for sure. There you go. If you can swing an intro, awesome. I think I just did. I just swung an intro. Anyway, you're very welcome, Dan. So September 23rd, 89, Irvine Meadows Amphitheater. It starts off with, that's right. And then it goes into, that's right. And then we circle through, that's right. And blah, blah, blah. And then it ends with, yep, that one. That's right. You got it. Anyway, thank you for still sticking with us in week 19. From Irvine Meadows, last show on the Damage Justice Tour, on my camcorder, courtesy of Otto. We may not have brought this intro in under 3 minutes, did we? No. 4 minutes? Five? Six? Ish? Five and change? I'll shut the fuck up now. Thank you for joining. Hope you're well. Much love. Over and out.
Thank you. Thank you. Fucking fun tonight or what? I know I am, man. So how many of you guys came and seen us last night or the night before, man? Well, we're gonna get a whole fucking lot louder tonight, right? That's what I fucking say. So we're doing this shit off the latest album. You guys read the lyrics? I asked you that before, man. So no excuses for not singing the fuck along, right? Right. Harvester of Sorrow. guys, man. What's going on? We're gonna do some old shit, so the people who think Justice for All is the first album, I just want to say fuck you and all that. So just see if you know what the fuck it is, alright? We'll be right back.
cool, huh? That's fucking moving along. Oh, shit. Third night at Irvine, man. It fucking looks like it's gonna be the nuttiest one. I hope so, right, you guys? Yeah? Okay. Shit. So we're gonna go back to the Master of Puppets album now and do this crazy fucking number. It's a big fat one. It's possibly the heaviest number known to mankind. It's called The Thing That Should Not Be.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was that too heavy? It's getting quiet out there, man. What the fuck? I thought we had some rowdy friends. I don't know about you guys, but I'm going to be having a few beverages tonight, if you know what I mean, because it's like the last fucking one, so things start to get a little out of hand. You know, who gives a fuck, right? I'm going to take some time and introduce a guy who plays the bass guitar, my buddy and yours, Mr. Jason fucking Newstead. So make him welcome, will ya?